Yeah, I'm excited for my VTuber as well. I've had a lot of friends warn me about VTuber viewers and how freaky they are and how it's like actually cringe and almost like creepy.